Good morning, CWC. I'm Gold, and I have your morning announcements. Starting off, if any women are interested in attending the annual Women's Advance, it'll be on June 8th through June 10th. Our very own Pastor Damaris Menchaca will be one of the key speakers. Please register as soon as possible. On Saturday, April 21st, will be our one event prayer meeting. Join other church members of Dinuba for this prayer meeting that will be held at our church. It'll start at 11 a.m. at the Dinuba campus. And on Sunday, April 29th, will be the one event. Dinuba churches will be coming together at the Dinuba High School football stadium for a night of worship and prayer. Come out for this annual exciting event. More info to come. Mark your calendars in May for Blessing of the Bikes. It'll be on Saturday, May 12th from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. There'll be prayer, live concert, bikes and lowriders, testimonies, food, and craft vendors. Check out this great event. If you would like to volunteer, see Joe or Sandra DeLuna. And now for our weekly services. On Monday night, we'll be having women's prayer at 7 p.m. at the Cutler campus. On Wednesday night, we'll be having our uplift service at 7 p.m. at the Dinuba campus. And on Thursday nights, we'll be having our Alliance Young Adults gathering at 7 p.m. at the Dinuba campus. And also our Spanish service at 7 p.m. at the Cutler campus. And next Sunday, join us for our new service times, 8:45 a.m. at the Cutler campus, 10:30 a.m. at the Dinuba campus, and 1 p.m. at the Dinuba campus for our Spanish service. These have been your morning announcements. I'm Gold, signing off.